What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of Game of Thrones, baby. Here we go.
Would you look at the size of this army? Seems the Targaryen Guild may take the city soon enough.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere. You alright?
No, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this... bloody dragon.
Well, at least you don't smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
I'll go and find this Croft.
Is she upset that we saved...
Asha. Back in
instead
that cave.
Of her?
What happened?
Oh, shit.
It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making it out. It's not fair to ask. I know. It's fucking brutal. But there you go.
There was no time to think. My uncle was just the one closest.
Right. Fuck. I thought... Forget it. Doesn't matter.
Beska, you know I'll always have your back. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home. I understand. Your house. Your family. But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros. I'll help you get your army, and then... I'm done.
Beska! I don't
Asha,
understand.
I know where Croft is.
Damn!
This Croft.
That's pretty rough.
How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Something tells me that's sarcastic.
Fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asha. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you. Not a fucking
chance.
Oh,
shit.
So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
Look, Croft, what we did was wrong. I'm sorry for that.
You heard him, now let him go!
You're not getting out of this with a fucking apology!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asha.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose.
Damn.
Or I slice off your balls, Asha.
Hey.
A man betrays my trust. There's a
Stop
price to be
paid. Let him go.
Enough.
Fuck you, Croft.
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asha. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Nice. That's awesome.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft. I need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women, I've got my own tent!
Did this Khaleesi make you a house cat, Croft? Curled up at her feet? Since when do you turn down an adventure?
Since the second son swore to Daenerys, bloody Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet, Asha.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege.
Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles.
Damn.
Her bloody dragon's gone missing.
That was our fault.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher. You two back in my life.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
Damn, that's a big ass tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away. And
a dragon named Drogon?
Going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Let's go do it. Relief for the parched. You're into trophy, boys. Uh-oh, back up on the north wall. Things are getting real interesting here. Cotter's the enemy. He knows about the secret fortress we're looking for. He's gonna help us desert.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late!
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right! Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
All right. I can do that. Uh-oh. This is kind of creepy up here by ourselves, dude.
That's ironwood for sure.
Something's coming up the lift, dude. You see it moving? You see the yellow things moving?
This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
I am nerd.
Pig farmer.
Okay. Oh, well, actually, that's not good.
300 mile walk, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Brett. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Had something more painful in mind. I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall! I
Never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard.
The fudge,
dude.
The
more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time. You're not worth it. I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
Damn.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive.
And I dude, this guy going is such to make a jerk. This easy.
Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle. Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you! What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like your sister.
Let's go, baby, come on!
You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're
I'm gonna try to be the bigger man.
Tuttle.
Holy shit, dude. Alright, maybe we should have killed him. Nice, dude. Solid! He's getting close to the edge, isn't he? Woo! We're not gonna kill him yet.
Fucking finish it.
Leave him, make him suffer, kick him off the wall.
In this.
That's not a mercy you deserve.
Oh my god, dude. I stuck it in him and then twisted it. Somebody's watching. Crap.
Finn!
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You've brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody witch! Uh-oh.
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like. And if your people don't see that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself...
Try not to aggravate him. That's what we told
the... against my men.
Whole girl we
and
would
that's
do.
The real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Damn.
Wait.
Got him.
Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants!
He's a loyal member of my house. A man of peace. And he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
Whoa!
You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters!
That was a mean uppercut, dude.
I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
Stand down, Roiland.
As you wish.
I wish I could let him loose on him, dude.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
He's punking us out in front of the whole family, but I'm trying to make the best decision.
Get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia here. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Damn,
some
dude.
Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Will it be you? Or will it be...
Oh, I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
Damn, dude. That was tough to do, but I hope we made the right decision.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
It was a temporary loss, girl. So the bigger win in the end. Sometimes you just gotta save, like in Counter-Strike. You just gotta save your weapons. Gain some power and hit them hard the next round. Intentions known. Got ourselves a trophy. Good stuff.
Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
Now is not the time to fight. We'll let them think they've won until we're ready to strike.
Boom! Good stuff,
and when
baby.
You're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
I wonder who the rat is, man.
Yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
We're gonna keep it, baby.
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
So, Asha Forrester.
Damn!
If you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Damn! She is fine as hell! Woo! Is that gonna take us to the next episode? I think that's the end of the episode there.
Next time,
I cannot
on
wait!
Game of
Alright, this is a preview. Here we go, boys.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asha.
Garrett. It's time to go.
We're gonna escape with Cotter, no way. That's awesome. Alright, anyway, so let's take a look at our decisions for the episode 3, Sword in the Darkness. We and 48% of people chose to save Malcolm. So, wow, we were in the minority there. I guess, Malcolm's our family. Like, how can you choose a friend over, I don't know. I guess that's kind of tough. We and 49.7% defied Margaery and Smoke to Tyrion. That was one that I probably shouldn't have done, honestly. I don't know. It looks like that was pretty much split right down the middle. That most people, you know, did and didn't. It was even. We and 10.9% of people made Brit suffer. So this is definitely something we shouldn't have done, but it was just like part of me wanted to see it. Like I just like that like brutal stuff sometimes. I wanted to see what would happen. Like if I was really like trying to be kind and play the game like we probably should have played, we would have just walked away. Me and 68.1% of people submitted to Griff Whitehill. So we're listening to the inside information that we got. That's good. And then 68.8% of people kept the Ironwood Decree, which could potentially save our family. I don't know why Tom was going to be so mad about that. We went in, we stole the decree. He had to like create a distraction for us to get out. But that doesn't mean we should get rid of the decree. We got what we wanted. So anyway, there you guys have it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And we'll see you guys next time. that the next episode comes out, episode 4. I think there are 6 total, so that kind of completes the halfway point. This game's awesome. I'm really glad you guys are enjoying it. It's not the most popular series in this channel, but I really like it, and those of you guys that are watching it really like it too. So, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate it. I will catch you all later. Peace out.